Prince Harry will attend King Charles's coronation ceremony in London next month, Buckingham Palace has confirmed. But Meghan Markle won't be there. The palace announced the news on Wednesday, ending months of speculation as to whether the monarch's younger son would skip the ceremony due to his estrangement from the royal family. Buckingham Palace is pleased to confirm that the Duke of Sussex will attend the coronation service at Westminster Abbey on May 6th. A palace spokesperson tells Page Six. The Duchess of Sussex will remain in California with Prince Archie and Princess Lilibet. Charles's coronation festivities will take place over the course of 3 days, but Harry is only expected to attend his father's official crowning ceremony on May 6th, according to People. A pal of the prince told the publication that he wanted to be at the service to support his father at this important moment in his life. However, it appears relations remain frayed if the royal refuses to stick around for other public events. It will be the first time Harry has come face to face with members of the royal family since the release of his bombshell memoir, Spare, back in January.